8% for Obama, 8% for McCain, almost a 200,000 margin for Barack Obama.
Oh, my God.